Even with the crown, you'll still have natural tooth exposed underneath the gum, so you can still get a cavity and it can spread underneath the crown like this.